In 2015, Canada announced $2.65 billion over 5 years to support efforts for the poorest and most vulnerable countries to adapt to climate change. Well welcomed, this promise delivers just a portion of Canada's fair share. This week, leading into COP22, the OECD criticized Canada for failing to deliver on even its meager target to cut greenhouse gas emissions. Will the Liberals commit today to real action on our nation's promises to act on climate change?
Here, the Minister of Environment.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. We are all in when it comes to climate action. We understand that we need to be taking action, that we have an economic opportunity to do this, and that we have an obligation to our children. I'm very pleased that I'll be in Bonn next week, where I'll be working with countries around the world. We know that we need to be helping support the poorest countries who are fearing the impacts of climate change, many countries which will be underwater should we not stay under 2 degrees. We will be supporting them, we will be working with them, and I wish the party opposite would understand how important it is to listen and take action against climate change.